Let me show you how I like to make this. So this is the otoki sesame ramen. It's definitely one of my favorites. Drain the water, then add milk. I prefer whole, but you can use whatever you like. Add gochujang and gochugaru for more flavor. And don't worry about this being too spicy because the milk helps to cut the spice. Then finish off with an egg, scallions, sesame oil, and sesame seeds, and a handful of seaweed flakes. And you all know how much I love ramen, so